It's the astonishing bus crash, plunging off a bridge, caught on camera, that shocked China. Security camera footage from on board, just released by Chinese authorities, shows a passenger shouting at the driver, smacking him with her cell phone, and the driver fighting back. You can hear passengers screaming as the driver veers left into oncoming traffic. A driver's dashboard camera recording as that bus collides with a passing car, falling 164 feet off a bridge over the Yangtze River. There were 15 souls on board, including the driver. No one survived. Divers still searching for two missing passengers. It's the story that shocked the whole country since it happened on Sunday. Authorities say they released these videos to help show what happened.
David, officials say that that fight started when the driver missed that woman's stop. Officials tonight blaming both the driver and that passenger for this tragedy. David?
Julia, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking.